Schedules often include multiple items sharing the same characteristics. A key schedule is a special type of Revit schedule that lets you assign groups of parameter values to elements like rooms or doors based on a shared key value. The major advantage of using key schedules is that they can save you a lot of time entering data. You enter the parameter values once in the key schedule. Any object that has the same key value assigned will automatically receive all those parameter values. In Revit 2022, shared instance parameters associated with categories now appear as available fields when creating a key schedule for that category. The key schedule filters compatible parameters that may be included. You can also add shared parameters to the category when you create a key schedule. The use of shared parameters and key schedules make it possible for a key schedule to drive geometry or control visibility in families. When a key is applied to an element, properties assigned by the key become read-only in the properties palette, and Revit indicates the status along with a tooltip for each parameter in the key schedule. Parameter values derived from the key value display an equal symbol to the right of the value. Use shared parameters in families, and then include the shared parameter in a key schedule to control family geometry using the key schedule. This new feature will help you save time and avoid errors in entering data into your projects through key schedules in Revit 2022.